the IT world remains in a state of constant flux. Now, as an IT professional, it is almost like a survival tactic to keep yourself updated with the ever-evolving technologies as well as the market trends. Hence, we bring to you the top 10 technologies for 2020. Also, kindly take up this time to subscribe to us and don't forget to hit that bell icon to never miss an update from the Edureka YouTube channel. So without much ado, let's get started. At number 10, we have Cognitive Cloud Computing. Now, Cognitive Cloud is an extended ecosystem. It is due to this that we can deploy cognitive cloud computing applications and solutions to the masses using cloud computing. Not just that, it is one of the next big things in the IT industry. Also, it can converse in natural language and helps in decision making by understanding the complexities of big data. It is expected to generate a revenue of $13.8 billion by the year 2020 alone. And hence, big companies such as IBM, Microsoft, Google, and Cisco are already investing in this next generation technology to keep up with the upcoming market. The next technology to learn in the year 2020 is 5G technology. Now, 5G represents the next generation of cellular networks and services. Now, Switzerland is the current world leader in 5G technology, closely followed by South Korea and the United States. A bigger rollout is anticipated by the year 2020 with the global adoption of this technology. It is expected to give a minimum of 20 Gbps downlink and 10 Gbps uplink, which would make it 40 times faster than the current 4G LTE technology, opening doors for newer services, network operations, and customer experiences on the part of telecom operators. Companies engaged heavily in the development and testing of 5G equipments are Samsung, Huawei, Intel, Ericsson, Nokia, Deloitte, and Qualcomm. Moving on, at number 8, we have big data. Now, who doesn't know about big data already? The word has been especially a buzz for quite a few years. With all these businesses moving beyond the traditional ways of data storage and processing, big data has made its way to the big games. Now, with all these new technologies, such as data analytics automation, augmented analytics, and data as a service, big data is in here to change the game across industries. What is the best part about it? You can learn about it all at Edureka with the help of the industry's finest experts and in-house real-time projects. Now, while we're at the subject, let's talk a little bit about a subset called dark data. Now, when I say dark data, I mean all this data that is generated along with big data, but is untapped. Now, the potential is unlimited, and by the year 2020, about 93% of all data is going to be categorized under this subset. Now, coming back to big data, companies which are investing in big data include Netflix, Amazon, Starbucks, Spotify, and Adobe. At number 7, we have DARQ. Now, this is a future technology pattern consisting of other big technologies. It is considered to be a catalyst for change in the post-digital world. Now, as you might have noticed, DARQ is an acronym. So D stands for Distributed Ledger, which first gained its momentum in the industry with the introduction of blockchain and Bitcoin. A stands for Artificial Intelligence, which is bringing about tremendous change in various domains. R as an extended reality, including augmented reality and virtual reality. And Q as in quantum computing, which basically means you're trying to create IT technology based off of the principles of quantum theory. Recently, Google has made a major breakthrough by attaining quantum supremacy. With 53 qubits of quantum processors, it has successfully carried out a random circuit program a million times in 200 seconds, which otherwise would have taken 10,000 plus years by traditional computing. At this moment, 9 out of 10 businesses are experimenting with one or more dark technologies. While each individual technology is at a different level at the adoption curve, one thing is for sure, the first wave of dark technologies is coming soon. So congratulations to us all, the dark age is here. At number 6, we have 3D printing technology. Now, revolutionizing the future, 3D printing is one of those technologies you should definitely look forward to in the upcoming years in the future. Now, it is said to completely change the face of domains such as healthcare, manufacturing, and construction. Now, With a market size of $10 billion, it is expected to grow at a rate of 23.5% every year for the next 5 years. And big brands such as Bugatti, BMW, Adidas, Audi, and Porsche are already on their way to remodel our future using 3D printing. Next on the list of top 10 trending technologies, we have the Internet of Things. Now, if you have been following us for quite a while, you would realize that IoT is one such technology making its way into our top 10 list every single year. Not just that, by the year 2020, it is estimated that around 75 billion connected devices are going to exist on the face of this globe. Not just that, IoT is also paving the way for edge computing. For enterprises to keep up with the technological trends, they have to build their infrastructure upon edge-based design patterns. Now, there are a few front runners in this particular market. We have AWS, Cisco, Microsoft, Dell, and HP. But there are other smaller businesses which are quickly acquiring the IoT platform and aren't too far behind. At number 4, we have DevOps. Now, like IoT, DevOps has made its entrance into our top 10 trending technology list every single year. With its agile functionalities, it plays a key aspect not just in software development, but also operations management. Not just that, DevOps has made its way into artificial intelligence through DataOps. With the increasing use of microservices, DevOps continues to pave its way into our big players like NASA, Netflix, Capgemini, and Dell, which are a few of the existing pioneers in this industry. Now, Edureka is the market leader when it comes to online DevOps training. So if you want to get into DevOps, the year 2020 is golden for you. At number 3, we have hyperautomation. Now, hyperautomation is nothing but an amalgamation of two super technologies of this era, RPA and machine learning. Now, understanding the automation mechanisms and how it is controlled and coordinated using machine learning will be a main focus of this field. In the year 2020, hyperautomation is implied to have a major macroeconomic implication on the market. Hence, top gear companies need to gear up for this convergence in demographic shifts. For now, companies such as Wipro and Infosys are experimenting with this technology, but other companies are not very far behind. Now, quickly moving on ahead to number 2. At number 2, we have cybersecurity. Now, with the widespread use of the IT ecosystem, cybersecurity remains one of the major concerns for most companies. Now, the year 2020 is going to be a year to converge multiple nascent cybersecurity trends due to the automation of cybersecurity as well as the development of public IT infrastructure. Now, multiple companies increase the security budget year by year to thwart malicious threats as well as a response to the recent data privacy legislation. Top-notch companies such as IBM, HackerOne, and FireEye are making it to the top 150 companies for cybersecurity. Now, if this section has sparked up your interest in cybersecurity, you can very well go ahead and check out Edureka's cybersecurity certification training. With that, we finally reached the top of our list. At number 1, we have AI as a service. And why not? Artificial intelligence is one of the most revolutionizing technologies of this era. And in 2020, it is going to boom even more. But to build and deploy AI-based solutions continues to be a very expensive affair on the part of most businesses. A roundabout way is to use it via providers of as-a-service platform. Now, we expect to see a bunch of different providers in the year 2020 with tailor-made solutions for specialized tasks. Now, big brands like Google, Apple, and Microsoft are ahead of their game and at the forefront of this particular initiative, digging deep into the potential of this technology. They're experimenting and finding out AI-based solutions to stay ahead of their competitors. You can do it too through a variety of AI courses which are provided by Edureka and stay ahead of your game in 2020. With that, I conclude my list of the top 10 trending technologies for the year 2020. If you have any suggestions to improve our list, kindly leave them in the comment section below. We'll be glad to hear from you. With that, I close this session. My name is Upasana. Thank you and have a great day.
I hope you have enjoyed listening to this video. Please be kind enough to like it and you can comment any of your doubts and queries and we will reply them at the earliest. Do look out for more videos in our playlist and subscribe to Edureka channel to learn more. Happy learning!